My name, Tan Ek Mong. When did I start playing badminton? When I was young. In my life, actively, you can say from 14 to 25. Yes, I have a very short spell. I only played from 14 years old to 25 years old, and then I give up. When you have played enough, you have played enough. 10 years of badminton in your life is good enough. That's how you end. You must give yourself time for other things. Badminton is not all your life. You got to have a time for badminton, time for your career, time for your life, time for your family, and time to enjoy when you get old. You may have played well, you may have not played well, but you tend to forget everything because it's over. It has been, I would say, 35 years ago. You may have slight memory of some good games, slight memory of some better games, disastrous game, but as you move along, you let it go. You go for newer things, like you start playing another sport like golf, then you start to enjoy golf, and you start to be good in golf, right? So badminton is history. What else you want to know?
我是王少明啊， 1967年的 在雅加达的 比赛了 Thomas Cup 啦， 我们就是那场比赛 我们胜了， 那时候很乱啊， 里面啊， 那个场面啊， 很乱啊， 乱到啊， 吴文美跟陈宜轩的那场双打啊， 没有打完了， 差不多是等于暴动这样啊， 我们好像这样讲话 都听不到了， IBF 的 Secretary 啊， 他就取消那个比赛咯， 说要去一个中立的国家打这样，印尼不要接受嘛，所以他就等于他们放弃了，他们不要再打了，所以马来西亚就算胜就6-3胜印尼了。刚刚打球的时候，我就见去新加坡那个王炳顺啊，他也是世界冠军来的，我就问他要怎么样练球，他只是跟我讲 train hard。 想起来是他讲的是对了，你没有苦练根本就不可以做，这根本不可以的。苦练就是说你真正的下苦功去练了，缺乏那 commitment 啊，决心啊，也没有那个耐心，也没有那个决心去打了。他有一个目的啦，我一定要做冠军，世界冠军还是什么这样啊？他们练到那在下都苦功啊，说我6个月内啊，我一定要拿冠军这样啊，他们一个目标啊。 但是我看很多是没有这样啊，他们只是在那边这样训练这样啊，没有真的，not fully committed 啊。